McCain responds after people see something fishy about his cast, his excuse only makes things worse. A few weeks ago, we learned that John McCain was receiving treatment for a hurt Achilles tendon. That's on top of the brutal treatment that's going through to treat his brain cancer. This week the media noticed something about him and it's pretty confusing. Earlier this week he posted a couple of pictures on Twitter. But the people noticed some differences. According to our source, Alan B. West, the people noticed that he wears his boot on a different leg. Senator John McCain, Republican Arizona, on Thursday clarified that his walking boot is on his right foot, adding that he switched it to his left to give it a break. McCain caused confusion when he posted a photo from his daughter Megan's wedding in which his walking boot was on his left foot. He had previously been seen wearing it on his right foot after he suffered a minor tear in his right Achilles tendon. Some Twitter users noticed that he was wearing the boot on his other foot and began raising questions about McCain's injury, The Hill reported. McCain has not been a very popular senator. He derailed the Obamacare repeal effort despite promising to get rid of the campaign trail. Senator John McCain of Arizona on Friday applauded the Senate Finance Committee's effort in shaping the chamber's tax plan, giving Republicans a sigh of relief as the bill heads to a vote in the coming weeks. "I applaud Chairman Hatch and the Senate Finance Committee in taking another step forward in providing much-needed tax relief for hard-working American families," McCain said in a statement. "I am pleased that the Finance Committee has followed the regular order by holding numerous hearings and spending 4 days debating the bill and considering amendments in committee," Business Insider reported. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.